Robinson Crusoe, Chapter 20, Cave. I'm hiding my activity on the island. I'm very careful. I try not to be loud. I'm worried when I make a fire. But I need fire because I need to cook. So when I make a fire, I try to make only little smoke. Smoke can go very high. People can see smoke from a big distance. One day, I discover a small cave in the forest. The cave is near the beach. I go inside. When my eyes are okay with the dark, I see two eyes. The eyes are looking at me. I jump outside. I'm scared to death. I wait, but nothing happens. I go slowly to the beginning of the cave and I listen. I hear something. It hears some animal. I think that the animal is injured. I take my gun and I go in the cave slowly. When my eyes can see again, I see an old goat. The goat is dying in the cave. I return to the cave the next day. I see that the goat is dead. I look around the place. I see that the place is very safe. It's a good place near the beach where I can hide. So I bring some guns and some gunpowder there. It's 23 years after my first moment on this island. I live comfortably now. I have many animals around me. Pole is repeating my name and some other words very nicely. I have two other parrots. I teach them how to say my name. I have more than 30 goats. One day, I'm walking to my fields in the morning when I see fire on the beach. I quickly return to my house. I prepare all my guns. I take my telescope. I go close to the beach. I hide behind a tree. I watch what is happening on the beach. I see 9 naked people. They have 2 canoes. And they are leaving. When they leave, I go to the beach. The beach is full of blood and bones again. I'm angry again. I decide to kill them if I see them again. But they don't return for a long time. One day in the evening after a big storm, something strange happens. I hear the sound of a gun at sea. I go to the beach. I see a light. The light is coming from the sea. But it's very far, then, I hear the gun again. I know that some ship is near my island. The ship is in danger. The ship is asking for help. But it's very dark. I don't see the whole ship. I take a lot of dry wood. I make a big fire on the beach. The men on the ship probably see the fire because they shoot again. I think I can speak to somebody tonight. This is great. I keep the fire until midnight. But nobody comes to my beach. It's very strange. I don't understand it. I think, where are the men from the ship?